Hey you guys, we've prepared 5 easy Elementor hacks. You only need the free version of Elementor Page Builder and nothing more. Gradient button. Make a button with Elementor button widget, apply background color to it and go to box shadow. Pick the color of the shadow and set the position to inset. Now your shadow is inside the button, so you can move the sliders to adjust the position and blurriness of the gradient. And you can combine any colors to create any gradient you want. Inline text styles. In the heading widget settings, go to the text input field and wrap a word you want to visually emphasize in a span tag. Then pick the CSS properties you want to change and write the styles for them. You can change color or font weight or pretty much any other property you can think of. Negative margins. See how this powerful technique will help us improve this layout. So we've got 3 columns here, and let's now reduce the width of the second column and go to the settings of the widget and add a negative margin to make these 2 columns overlap. Using negative margins can also help us achieve a look just like this one. Let's start out with 2 columns of the same height. Now we have to go to the settings of this blue column and add some margin at the top. And at the bottom we could add either positive or negative margin to get 2 different designs. Vertical divider. Once you need to visually separate 2 elements on the horizontal plane, you can go to the settings of one of your columns, go to border, choose solid and add the needed border width on one side and pick the color. Parallax image scroll. The fastest and easiest way to get a kind of a simple parallax effect on your site is to simply set a background image and change the attachment to fixed. So now when you scroll the page, the image stays completely still. And that was it. Hope you use these tips in your own projects. And by the way, to demonstrate all of these quick hacks, we use the themes from TemplateMonster Marketplace. So if you like the designs, go and check them out on templatemonster.com, where you can find a ton of other products for creating websites. That's pretty much it. If you want more, subscribe to our channel and click that notification bell not to miss the upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching and come back for another video on our channel. See you around!